this video, I'm going to show you how to do manual backup for AutoCount POS front end. First, we go to More Function and select this configuration setting. Then under this miscellaneous, and select the backup button. And here you can select your path. Like now I will select browsers, like I want to backup at desktop. Okay, then I just press OK. Then I click this backup. Once you get this message, which means successfully. Thank you.